when the famous Italian traveller Marco Polo brought Shan, a Chinese reed pipe wind instrument, to Europe over 700 years ago. No one would expect that it would develop to the accordion of today, which returns to its home in the form of World Championship.